Okay, we got another little update here on the 55. Yeah, I know, it's an old Briggs, not a 55. There's some quarter pieces here I put stainless on. Just ordered this all new interior. There's my kick panels. There's the door panels. A little disappointed that they didn't give me the proper 510 code on it. It says light green vinyl, which was original, and dark green cloth. Well, that's dark green vinyl. It looks okay, but it's not the cloth that I wanted, which is going to have to match my seats. I guess you already figured out by now it's got four doors. There's the back ones, one with stainless on it. Still got to do the armrests, which is a bit of work involved there. Padding everything and assembling it onto the door panel. These are the sewn armrest pieces. This is the headliner they sent me. I think they got that wrong too. They said that's medium green. The door panels are light green and dark green. Okay. Oh well, I might just have to make do with that. Or see if I can get the proper one. It's all the stainless. Still got to polish it. Or the door panels. The driver's panel here. They're from Ciadella in Tempe, Arizona. That's the piece they still have to pad. And then affix it to the panel itself. It's metal, of course. They've already been cleaned up and painted. So there's still some work involved. But it's going to look nice, even though it's vinyl. Cloth would have been much nicer. I have the original ones, but they were just totally beat. Because the car was in a flood up over the roof. So everything cardboard and cloth was toast. And, of course, it came with my center boards for the B-pillar and all the windlass to go around the doors. Which I'd already bought some of that windlass anyways, but there you have it. I'm on vacation this week. It's Sunday afternoon. I'm enjoying playing with this stuff. I just need to buy some foam so I can get these door panels completed. And together. So hopefully, sometime this week, I'll have them done. Still can't put them on, because now I'm changing the tinted glass, and they gotta go in first. Anyways, there's an update. It's coming along. It'll definitely be done for next summer. It's going to be done before that, actually. And I'm looking for something else to put that in. That's my little Bowtie Sportsman nut bar motor. I'll give you an update on that when I get it out of here. It'll be out of here soon, so I'm going to be working on it at my shop for the winter. Anyways, stay tuned. Bye for now.